Clear to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic.
Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan.
Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my heart.
Thank you. I harp. And when I harp, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off.
Thank you. didn't mean to hurt anybody!
behind the scenes, at the Lyceum, at the galleries in Soho, even down here in this so-called utopia. The doubters. But Ryan understands. We're simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. Well, I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
Well,
insult. Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Fitzpatrick.
No!
Oh, Cohen, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down now, little more. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. so I may remember him.
Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever!
Now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. Of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Thank you.
Dust. This is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And the door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my lord. Allow me to draw back the curtain. Thank you.
days. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
see the angels dancing. Time to work.
Thank you. knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Thank you. position. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
My kitten! You murdered my kitten! Where are you going, son of a bitch?
I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
Thank you. touch!
Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
cussed out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Thank you. Thank you.
ago, doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
By you? By anyone? Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Seen inside the box. Now you've made it.
get even bored. Now, go!
Thank you. friend.